guys, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, hi, how are you doing? My name's Laura and I do all things makeup, beauty, business, all that good stuff, all in one. So today I am going to be unboxing my Plouise Pro Kit. So I am on the Plouise Pro course, and with that course, you got a kit. And it came in two huge boxes, but I've managed to kind of fit it in one. So let's get on with it. Oh, I'm so excited for this. Just a quick disclaimer, I've opened all this up and like played about with it, so just bear with me. But you know, I'm glad to be back filming, guys. How are you all? How you been? Sorry for no video for a long time. Right, let's get started. So it came with loads of little bags like this, which I love a good bag. So in the first one, we got 5 brow pencils, which is going to be amazing in my kit. I cannot wait to put all this stuff in my kit, actually. Also, guys, do you want to see like a kit, like in what's in my kit? Leave me a comment down below, because if that's what you want, I can do that. Don't worry about it. I think I'm going to do a studio tour next, though, but we'll see what comes up. We'll just see. Next, we've got all the bases. I mean all the bases. Oh, there's 0 to 12. Like, I've got enough to cover basically everyone. Amazing. Then I got 4 of these. These are the pro bases, so these are a little larger. I believe these are 30 mil. So we got rumor 04, rumor 2.5, rumor 3, and rumor 0.5. I think these are like the in-between shades that she released recently, I believe. Don't hold me to that, but you know, let's have a look. Oh, in here. I get so excited. So in here we got 5 bases, the coloured bases. So we got summer blues, banging blue. I wonder what we're called then. Yummy yellow. This yellow colour, I mean, wow. Rude Boy red, nice, and OTT orange. This is like my jam. Like, this is a blush. Please, thank you. Yes. Get on my face. This is incredible. So the course costs £500. And like, this kit is actually unreal. It's unreal. So then we got 5 bases. I got the shades Sexy Chili, which is this like gorgeous tealy colour almost. Then we got Ibiza, which is a purple. I've been wanting Ibiza for a while. We've got River, which is a pink. We've got Must Be the Money, which is a green. And then we've got Tangy Teas, which is like an orangey colour. I love the paints. I do love the paints. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Another bag. I mean, this is actually unreal how much stuff we got. We got 5 brow, what are you called? We got 5 brow gels, so we're pretty much covered for every brow. Amazing. I just bit my cheek. Ow. Amazing, great, fabulous. Then we got all 4 of the metallic bases. So there's Babe, You'll Always Be My Partner in Crime. Is that what that's called? Oh no, that's not what that's called. That's just... that's just on the bottom. So there's Your Glowing, Hooked Up, No Games, and Extra AS. I'm looking forward to trying Your Glowing. That looks pretty. These, but they all look quite pretty. Looking forward to trying those. Imagine like a bridal, a really nice soft brown eye, and then just a shimmer. Oh, already so excited. The next bag, we got some lip bases. I love these lip bases. I think they're so underrated. I don't think enough people talk about them. They're so nice. We got Unbutton, which is like an orangey colour. We got Left on Red, which is your true red. I love a good red. We got Devour, which is a peach. You know, this is one of my favourite shades of the lip bases. It's gorgeous. Then we got Relentless Rouge, which is like a deep berry red shade. And then we also have Solo Nude, which is a bog standard nude. Who doesn't love a nude? It's basically got you covered for pretty much everything. I'm dropping everything everywhere here. Holo Gloss, guys, if you have not tried Holo Gloss before, you're missing out. Like, get like, It's such a nice gloss. I've got three of these now. I love them so much. Like, every time, they're never in stock, or I don't think she has them in stock often, but like when she does, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna get one because I just don't want to run out. Next we got, like, I think every single brush. I'm pretty sure we got every single brush. Like, that is insane. I'm dropping them everywhere. Amazing. And then I think that's it for the bag stuff. So next we got the Plouise Pro Pick Your Own Pans. This is the bronzer. So this actually came just the empty pan, and then these all came wrapped separately. So honestly, guys, I have so many Plouise like pan packaging left on the floor, like, to clean up and tidy up. But it was so fun to do this. I'm not sure I like how I've gone together yet. I might have to readjust. I just got excited and put many off away. But like, look how deep they go. Amazing. Same with the blushes. Some of these blushes just look beautiful. I've got a trio with like this shade in, and it's stunning. It's so gorgeous. That orange shade is calling to me. These like new, oh, they're so pretty. Amazing. Then this is like, this was my favorite thing to do. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. Like, when I was putting this together, I was kind of like, this is like me creating my own palette. But like, obviously not, but like, kinda, do you know what I mean? So this is the Pick Your Own Pan eyeshadow palette. Now guys, this isn't just, oh, there's, that's your one palette. No, no. This is Plouise, we're always extra. So this is page one. This is page two. Oh my god, and this is page three. Like, excuse me, hello. And there's still room for others as well, so like, I think eventually I'll find out which ones I use the most and might get duplicates, or when she releases more. I just, oh, they all look so, so beautiful. I love them so much. Gorgeous, so nice. Then we got the And So the Adventure Begins eyeshadow, not eyeshadow, yeah, eyeshadow brushes. Am I okay? I've had this set before because I had this at one point out. It's got like a passport to your destination. It's so cute. And then you get free little eyeshadow brushes, which is always going to come in handy in my kit. Not going to lie to you guys. We got, I mean, look how cute this is. We got like a Plouise gift, like it's like a credit card. Basically get 30% off while you're, you know, while am I okay? While you're joined, you get 30% off. So like, if I want to buy something from Plouise, I'll get 30% off. So that's cool. Then we got the 10-piece lash kit. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I kind of want to use some of these myself, but I'm also like, no, it needs to go in my kit. But then I'm looking at them going, oh, but you could just have one pair, Lauren, and it would be fine. They're so pretty. So, and look how it comes. Look how professional and nice is that. I've just got them a minute in individual packaging, just like as I've bought them. But like, this is cute. You can't deny this is cute. And then the last thing we got in the box, which was kind of an extra, was the Get Up and Grind diary. So this is like something you just put on your side. It's basically got everything you can put all your goals in. This one's goals, goal one, goal two, goal three. You know what I mean? Like, it's got everything on there. Current savings, outgoings, incomings, today's affirmations. There's habit sleep tracker. Oh, so every time you've like, it's like, for example, drink 2 liters of water a day, so you just tick it as you go. That is so cool. This is amazing. It's for every day. I've got the diary already and I absolutely love the diary, so I'm really happy I've got this just to put on my desk and really motivate me. This is going to stay in my beauty room, I think, because I think it makes sense. So yeah. Anyway, guys, that is what was in my Plouise Pro Kit. I am absolutely amazed. If you're tempted to go on this course, honestly, it's so worth the money. You get to go on 4 trips to Plouise Academy for training. You get content all year round, and then you get this kit, which I think is worth over a grand. I'm not 100% sure, but like, look at the products you get. It's amazing. And it's just good. It's just a good course, you know what I mean? And I believe you can get it accredited as well, but I think you can only get accredited if you go into the academy. don't hold me to that, but I'm pretty sure that's it. Anyway, guys, hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a massive thumbs up. Leave me a comment what you want to see next, because I know I don't upload any of that often, but I'd like to, you know. Also, guys, if you don't already, follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I post on TikTok every day. I love TikTok, I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't my jam at first, and now I'm like literally addicted to it. So it's just Laura seeing you at one vote. At Laura seeing, what is it? Laura seeing you 142? Yeah, I'll leave it linked down below. And then my Instagram is Laura Aurora 0_. I'll put it all below. You'll find it. Anyway, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.